Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. This is Pranit Katta. Welcome to Be Wise and Rich. So we are here to help you attain financial freedom. In this video, let's talk about money. There are a couple of things I would like to share about money which you didn't know. First one, money does not have a character. It just takes on the character of a person in whose hands it is. Money in the hands of an investor will be multiplied. In the hands of a drug addict, will end up buying more drugs. It just takes on the character of a person in whose hands it is. Point number two, money needs to be employed. If you don't tell money what it needs to do, it will tell you what you need to do. If you don't manage money, money will start managing you. For instance, if you are a business owner and you have employees with you, if you don't tell them what needs to be done, they will be left idle. Similarly, money needs to be employed. If you don't employ your money and tell it what needs to be done, it just stays idle. So use your money wisely. Thank you. In upcoming videos, let's talk more about money from some of the greatest minds of the world. Stay tuned for more videos.